we first built our bank here in Oswego, we thought to ourselves, how can we get good community involvement? And since we all love sports, we thought, why not put a baseball field inside the bank? Well, obviously that didn't work out so well. We tried a hockey rink. Even a swimming pool. But basketball just seemed to make sense. Being involved in the community is important. It's important to give back. Certainly, our environment is very different, and I would challenge anybody to say that it's not. We have a basketball court inside our bank. Day in and day out, almost a day never goes by that we don't have kids in here playing basketball. In addition to that, during the week, every week, we have a choir that's in here practicing. The facility is used for Boy Scouts, for teen life. We have dads coming in playing basketball with their kids.
We have provided over $120,000 in high school scholarships, over $60,000 in athletic department assistance. We have employees that are on the board for the Oswegoland Optimist. We're an elite sponsor for the Oswegoland Chamber of Commerce. The list goes on and on. It's how we started the bank. It's how we've survived this economic storm.
The customer experience is different at Allied First Bank because we call ourselves the high-tech bank with a hometown touch, which really means a couple of different things. We have the different technologies, the different services out there so that you don't have to come in here, but you can if you want to. And when you do come in, we know you, we know your name, we treat you a little bit differently. I think that's really what makes us different.
We pride ourselves on our employees being order makers and not order takers. And it's that strong customer service and that capital that's going to make Allied First Bank a dominant player in the future. What it simply means is our employees are not afraid to go out and bring business in the front door. We get involved with our community. I said before, our employees take leadership roles. We take a lot of pride in slowing things down and listening to our customers, understanding their needs, and providing strong financial guidance.
Some of the most important community programs that Allied First Bank is involved with is the scholarships that we offer to 20 graduating seniors here in Oswego. We also put on the Oswego Triathlon presented by Allied First Bank.
Big banks talk a lot about security and they do it through technology. We do that by knowing our customers. We know a lot of what they do personally, financially, and it helps us track them and do a really good job for them rather than having a computer program try to figure out and send a text message once a day and explain to people what they need to do. We're person to person, and I think that's unique and getting more unique in the banking environment.
I think Allied First Bank has potential in the future to go wherever it wants to go. Our goal here is to raise some capital, strengthen the current position of our financials, and be in a position to acquire and service other communities.
Where I see our bank and the banking industry in general heading to the future is a real break between the big banks and the small banks, where the big banks are really trying to get customers in the door, almost like an assembly line. Get them in, open up the accounts, cross-sell them, upsell them, get them out the door, try to make as much money as possible on them, where community banks are really trying to help that individual out.
The possibility for growth in Oswego and the surrounding area is tremendous. The fact that the bank is established, its unique customer base, other services that it presents to the community, give us a really unique opportunity to grow and prosper.
You know, I see great things ahead for Allied First Bank. We're poised for growth. We're in a vibrant community. We have strong capital today. The industry itself still has its problems, but we've come out of it virtually unscathed, and we're really looking forward to the future. I hope you've learned a little more about Allied First Bank, what the opportunities may be, and we look forward to seeing you on the court. Time for me to get back to work.